Unsa jud ning investment? Asa ka pwede magbutang or asa ka pwede magsugod og invest? So this is a question coming from Maria Juana. And salamat kayo for asking this question. So we're going to tackle that today. Okay. So by the way, guys, this is Jan and welcome back to the present. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, feel free to subscribe and tap the notification bell para every time natin new videos, you will get notified. Right. So pag-abot sa investment is actually na-mention po na ko niya sa Facebook, no? Investment is investing either putting time, energy, or money with the sole purpose of having a gain in the future, with the hopes of gaining from it in the future. Okay, so ato pa, magtrabaho ta karon, then after how many years natin madawat na income or natin madawat na kumbaga resulta, no? It doesn't have to be money. It can be relationships. It can be memories. Ina na mga butang. Alright. So, the first question is, so mo to siya, unsa man pag-invest. The next question na to ang i-answer karon is, unsa di ay dapat, like, asa ta pwede magsugod ng invest? Alright? Now, ang gusto mag-una to kasagaran, based akong observation, no, ang kasagaran gusto sa mga tao, okay, pag once na mag-invest, gusto nila, kwarta da yun, tubo, hayahay sila, that's it. That's not really how it works. Because though it is somehow pwede, pero hindi kayo siya effective. Why? Because you don't have any understanding as to how it is. Importante man good guys na masabtan niyo na to na our life ba in terms of business ba na siya, in terms of growing your money, in terms of life in general, we have to look at it in a very long-term perspective. Okay? It's not just kung sa itong mapuslan karon, kundi kung sa itong mapuslan after how many years. So, potato, there are three things that you could invest. Diba? Triangle na siya. Ang pinakauna na asa dito dapat mag-invest is kanang kita na ito sa ito ang personal. Ourselves. So, pasabot sa personal, dili na siya kanang, ah, personal di ay dyan, pasabot. Mupalit na lang kung mahalo na bag. Mupalit ko kanang gwapo na si Nina para invest na ko sa mong sarili, gwapo ko tanawan. Nindot ko tanawan, magdato ko tanawan. No, that's not what I mean. Ang pasabot ako sa personal is really more about your knowledge, your skills, and your experience. Unaw na to, ha? Knowledge. Mag-attenta o mga conferences. Naiuban sa to, ah, magbayad ko 500 pesos para maka-attend kong isa ka-conference. Mahal man, ano ko, wow, okay? So, it's not the right mindset because kailangan mag-una to i-invest ng sarili. Try to imagine, nagbayad ta og tuition fee for how many years sa isa ka-school. So, learning does not stop in school. And in fact, what you learn in school and what you're going to apply and what you're going to experience afterwards is very different. Lahi jud kayo ang theory ug application. Again, lahi ang theory ug application. So, kailangan ta ma-learn gyapon, dili ta will never stop learning. So, ang pinakauna na to pwede buhaton is knowledge. Attend conferences, buy books, listen to books kung gusto ka. You can also like join na mga online tutorial, mga inana mo butang, invest in your knowledge. The second thing is you can also invest in skills. Na magutay ginatawag ng mga workshops po. Diba? So, pwede ka mo-attend sa mga workshops para dito ni mo mahasa ang imuhang skills. And then, experience. Pasal sa experience, do it in practice. Buhata jud. Diba? Practice jud ni mo whatever it is that you're learning. Dili pwede na, ah, kabalo ka. Kanana ko inani skills, but you're not going to apply it. Sayang yapon ni mong ibayan. Diba? So, klaruhon na ito na. When I say personal, it's really more about investing in your knowledge, skills, and experience. Not the things that you're gonna buy. Not the things na, kumbaga, it will make you look rich. It will make you look that you are doing well. But you're really not. Diba? So, lait to siya dua. So, pinakauna. Again, pinakauna. Pinakauna pa jud is personal. Okay. This is where everybody, every successful people are doing sa personal. Second, is you can start investing in your business. So, if you're going to ask me, I would rather be a business owner than an employee. I've been an employee for like around 7 years, right? 6 years and 6 months in total as an employee. And lahi jud kung naa kay business. When I say lahi jud na business, dili kay nguna, ha, hayahay, business kay ikaw tag iya, you're your own boss, ikaw bahala. No. Lahi ang challenges pag naa ka sa negosyo. Lahi ang challenges kung naa ka sa pagka-empleyado. right? So you have to choose. Some people are better off as a business people because that's who they are. Some people are better off as employees because that's who they are. So it's not about kumbaga pag inani ka, dautan ka, or inani ka, lesser ka. No, it's about knowing who you are first. But if you really want to try, kung gusto din mo makit-an kung unsa imo ma-contribute sa world, unsa imo hang kakayahan, most of the time naa siya diri. Most of the time naa siya diri, because you have to create your own systems. You have to do your own systems, and you have to implement, you have to think, you have to find ways to get money, you have to get marketing, tanan, sales, operations, murag ikaw ang maghuna-huna na tanan. Mao na ang nindot sa negosyo. Usually, mangod, if you are an employee, is that you are told what to do. Diba? Kita nag-huna-huna ko, kita ang nag-implement. Okay? So, kung ikaw ang naka sa negosyo, murag ikaw tanan. As of, especially if you're going to start. So, you can start investing here. Because the moment you try to invest in your own business, pasabot sa invest ka na musugod ka sa sarili ni mong negosyo ba? No? Kay imuhang pamatasan mo usab because mayong kaghala inani man to kung hunahuna sa una pero lahi jud ang reality. Then maghunahuna ka na inani lang to kadali dapat pero lahi man ang reality. So nagets niyo na siya. So that's the business part. If you really want to jump and take the risk, this is it. Okay? You're not even sure if you're going to get paid by your own business. Right, especially when you start doing it, but definitely the experience will help you. Now, after personal, you can also business. Another thing is you can also invest sa finance. Jan, what if ako tong tipong tao na gusto ko mag-invest sa kung sarili? I want to learn. I want to do the. I want to attend trainings, workshops. I want to listen books, read books, and things like that. But dili jud nako makita kung sarili as a businessman. Or as a business person, gusto lang jud ko maging employed, okay lang ko maging manager, supervisor, inana. Then you can also invest in your finance. Pasabot sa finance, which for me, kaning duha, no, is non-negotiable. Kani is negotiable, depende on who you are. Pero kaning duha, non-negotiable. Paabot sa finance, it's about understanding how money works in general, how economy works. And then asa ka pwede mag-invest. You can invest in stock market, mutual fund, forex, or you can even be an investor in a business and things like that. Pero importante is before you even invest in finance, you have to understand what you're getting yourself into. Okay? So never ever invest in anything that you do not understand. It's one of the principles that we can apply in our lives. So kana finance. Okay? Ang punto sa finance, the moment mag-invest ka is mutubo ang imong kwarta. Ngano man? The reason why you want to invest in it is because of inflation. Pasabot sa inflation, sa unang panahon ni mong 5,000 dako og value. Karong panahon ng 5,000 mo mura isa lang na siya ka groceryhan, hurot na siya. Diba? So, that's inflation. So, these things are things that you can invest. So, sa finance, stock market, mutual funds, forex market, inana, or even businesses, real estate, that's finance. Sa business side, you're going to start your own business. Maghimo kag products nimo, services nimo. You're going to think about your marketing, sales, operations, and finance nimo. So that's your investing here. When you invest in your personal self, you're investing technically in your like knowledge, skills, and experience, right? But in general, kung ato siyang i-categorize kung asa ka mag-invest, mo siyang tulo. Okay? Personal, business, and finance. So Maria Huna, hopefully I was able to answer your questions. So if you have other thoughts kung asa ta pwede mag-invest o unsa pwede other definitions of investment, please let us know in the comment section so that we can help each other out. So thank you so much for watching.